Y'all know what time it is? It's Splatfest time! Hi everyone, my name is Robshi and we are diving straight into Splatoon 3. Yes, I know I have a friend online. Thank you for reminding me again. Ooh, trippy. Look at the square! Look at the party vibes! I'm so excited for this. First proper Splatoon 3 Splatfest, yo! Oh, just a standard newscast? Different news theme, though. I don't think you can skip it this time either. What would you bring to a deserted island? I've already chosen my team. I'm Team Grub because I love food too much to give it up. And so we've got two survival options and one just... Hey, you might as well have fun before you die on the deserted island. Splatfest sneak peek results. Most conch shells during the Splatfest sneak peek. Oh, he's going off the conch shells? Interesting. Oh, Fun got it. So the real deal starts now. Does that even count for anything? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-bam! Well, I suppose running around at battling would keep you warm. You have a point, Fry. Don't know how singing helps, though. That's something I haven't seen before. Fry enjoying the new mechanic. Extras have fun. It's a welcome addition. For those of us who had the time run out when we were just too far from the basket. Oh, a little extra oomph. Team Sweeters? Guessing the thingy. Whoa! Someone's flying above us. Who is it? I've got to go take a day out of the team. I'm a Grub fan, baby! Team Grub! Oh, I've got to hit that first. That's cute. Now that's Fry! What a concern. There she goes! Another one coming this way? Oh, here comes Shiver. We're getting a good hit. Look at the jellyfish! Okay. Oh, you can see them on the screens back here as well. That's cool. Gotta go, Jack. Right, she was coming up behind me. Well, I've not got a good view. That means big man should be coming up in the rear, right? Are they all just going around together? Where is big man? Big man! Where are you? Is he up ahead? team game. With a Switch? Okay, I will give points for that. I'm just inkling dance. Getting in the Splatfest groove. Forgive me, everyone. I'll thank you again. Hey! There's Big Man! Look at him spinning! Are you sure I might shake your hand? Oh, hang on. They're flying around on these stages, even though they've just had like a live splatcast from the studio, which is a bit strange. Are they even in... Okay, they're not in the studio. So there's not really a good... Hey, the jellyfish have chosen sides. Here we go, the Anakin. Hey, Shiver. Kinda have to get a good look at the idols on these super high platforms. But it's cool they're flying around. Shiver. Well, he was taking up the rear. That square is gorgeous. Oh, well, I suppose I'd better go represent. Huh? Oh, no, this is terrible. You can see them on the screen as well. Probably looking rather happy with this. Shiver looking rather happy with this, huh? Oh, no, she's there. Oh well. Enough messing around, let's get into the action! Time to represent my team! Get me some wins. Pretty! And I wasn't expecting the sneak peek thing. Anything interesting to say, Judd? You been to the shop yet? Experience. Yes, I've familiarised myself with that shop. And oh yeah, here's a locker room. It took me a while. I had to look this up to find it. And there's my locker, in case anyone was curious. But yeah, if you were sort of getting a bit confused when talking to the lobby shop owner, I can't remember her name. I'm stuck in my Splatfest tea for the Splatfest. Change my gear. No, I'll stick with my gear. Time to represent. Okay, we've got Splatfest Open, Splatfest Pro. Oh, it does count the conch shells doing the sneak peek. I didn't even know that was a thing. Yeah, well, I've messed around long enough. Let's get dived in, shall we? Let's get this Splatfest on the underway. Come on, Grub fans. We did worse than the sneak peek, although I did earn some conches. Here we go. Mr. Fresh is on our team. And we're against Team Gear. You're going down. Some glowy. Excuse me. Let's start off by trying to take over the middle. Then if I get splatted, I can work towards my special. I see someone over there. Bam! I was shooting right at them and it did nothing! We've got a deep cut singing. We should have deep cut singing. Bad beats. Seeing off the hook, the front fell apart. See if the crab tank can take you up. How did they? Oh, they had their own crab tank, so that's how I lost that one. I was like, how are they not that? How are they not going kersplat? Well, this match isn't going that well so far, but still time to change it. Getting out of there, 3-on-1 is not a good. Not good odds. 3-on-3 is better. Oh, okay, that was a weird place for that one. Now or never! Ow. I'm doing very well with my doolies. Wow, we are getting owned here. Not a good start for Team Grub. Hey, I got someone! I'm gonna try sneaking around the back. And they're trying to cut me off! They still got me from that far away! Whoa, I nearly got hammered. I got out-dooleyed. No! Didn't even get a shoot from my spawn box. Yeah, that went well. It's a great start to the Splatfest. Oof. I'm still finding my groove. Popular target. You don't say. At least I got some clout from my team. Let's try again. Hopefully the next round will go a bit easy. I got one slot, got taken out 5 times. And someone got taken out more often than me. Hello. I think he must just be in the menu. Why is it when I come up to you people, you just stare into space? I'm trying to engage Squid Party and it's not working. Well, that was a good idea on getting the same teammates again, because we didn't do very well last game. They've got like an aero spray, the Splattershot Pro. What have they got? There's one of them. Yeah. Team Gear again. The Variety Crew. With Insanity. Oh, he's getting aggressive. Hello. Hello, goodbye. Snuck up on me and then flattened me. That's rude. Give him points for being stealthy, but I kind of resent being hammered. I mean, once again, we're not doing very well. Yeah, you won't get away with it. Then I got blobbled. Once again, they're just sort of stopping us from doing anything, really. The box there wouldn't. Hopefully, make a break for it here. Claim to turn back. Because we badly turned things around in this last minute. You've got to find a specialist. Wow! I get my special and get Splatana White. Ugh. Was that the hammer? No, that was a rainbow. But what to the hammer? I saw them bring out the hammer. Ah. I didn't even see what hit me! Well, it looks like we've had a disconnect as well. I was shooting you, why did you not go kersplat? I didn't shoot you enough. As you can see, our team is off to a great start in this Splatfest. Jeez, Team Gear's mopping the floor with them. I mean, this is not how this is supposed to go. Spinneroonie from Stewie. rub it in where, don't you? Ooh. First splat.
Oh, wow.
Slowly climbing on that. Yeah, we had a disconnect, so that didn't really help us either. Because some players were not able to continue the match will not count as a loss. Okay, I don't think it really helps us anyway, but... Wait, would that get us clout then in pro? That'd happen? I don't know. Oh, you were the super aggressive player using this game's equivalent to the splashdown. The proof splashdown. Where you can't be taken out in midair. Battle time! I mean, I'm wielding my dualies, but not very well. Come on, we gotta get ourselves a win, guys. Is it Team Gear again? Where's Team Fun at? Boxes everywhere. I get murdered immediately. Switch weapon, I don't think I have one. You appear after the crap tank wears off. Hiding. I gotta hit him. Ah! What the? How did he get behind me? Oh, come on, I know it wasn't you. You got slip sliding around me? Finally get a kill with a crab tank. Got two splats with the crab tank. Is that a third one? Well, we seem to be claiming momentum now. Woo. Right when we need it. An assist? Better look now. Yeah, that's a get crowded. Whoa, missiles! And I get a trade. But I think we've got the win. It's a cool now and ever rendition. Hey, we finally gonna win! Sweet. Splatter sister. And a lot of clout. I'm a grub fiend now. Well, yeah, let's see what we got off at 2-2. Where's Team Fun at? Has no one picked Team Fun? It's been all gear. It's all been gear and grub. Roller. Got ya. I don't think I've heard this tune yet. Oh, they broke my crab tank! Probably good job I used it, otherwise I would have gone for splat. Probably English a bit better. What the? They tracked me from all the way over there. Have they got bolts or something? It's gotta be one of those special abilities I've got. Oh, I'm in danger again, really. Well, I seem to be doing well splatting diamonds. Ah! I tried to get out of the way! Yeah, we're not doing very well again. Yeah, gear seems to have our number. Come on, grub team. We gotta get ourselves to get back together. Pick ourselves back. I've got a lot of assists, but I don't think I hit them. Aww, double teamed. My team seems to be acting all together. Whoa, I think they got. Oh, we got wiped out. Ouch. Ugh. I wanted to get closer, but not quite that close. Got ya. Well, I don't think we've got this match somehow. Out of ink. Come on. Oh, I blasted to it. Although my teammate did the job. Oh, we need to push back. Whoa. Oh, I got splatted in the back! Ooh, did we make a comeback there? Momentum definitely seemed to shift towards the end of that match. Ah! No, not quite. Gah! Close match though. Damage taker, why? That doesn't feel like something I should be glad to get. Ooh, and then got freshness. I want more. Yeah. And maybe this time we'll save some Team Fun members, because... Match history, yeah, defeat. Yeah, because it's been all team gear so far, I wouldn't tell you. I've yet to see any team fun. given they were supposed to have the most clout, well, from the sneak peek, it's like, where are they? They're lying low, hoping that one of us will get the middle position of the tricolour battles. They asleep? What's going on? Oh, hello. Now we're against Team Gear members with a winning streak. What are you doing, game? Give us a chance! I suppose a two win streak isn't much, but still more than what I've had. I've had like a single win on four matches. Whoa! I got him! Got him! Playing the center up. That will only be that this time. Well, we seem to be off to a better start in this match. Playing some of more of our base, I guess. Go on, let's put an end to that with the screen. Suction bomb. I was going to call it sticky bomb for a second now, but no, that's not right. Ugh. Whoa. Where'd my bomb go? Ugh. You can't take on the crab then. You're not getting round behind me either. Got him! My crab tank didn't do anything. Playing this for Team Grub. And then get steamrolled. Whee! And we just get fired out. No! I survived. But not for long. I got caught in a corner and then got killer whales out. Just out of range. And then they get who close the gap. Oh. Yeah, looks like they've got this. Trying to test the tactics in turf war. Last second bomb! I think we're still lost though. A bit closer. Not 0.1%. 4 points was the difference in the end. You've got to be squidding me. Oh, one of them's got the dab already. That's catalog level 100, if I'm not mistaken. Well, people have been playing this game a lot. One more. I'm determined to see if we can get Team Fun, because I just don't know where they are. Does nobody love Big Man? Because that's not what the internet's been telling me. Hey! Now we're in business. Team Gear, what is with it?
Oh, and I'm on a team with a win streak, so maybe my... Never mind. Well, we've got two teams with win streaks. Well, they haven't had any win streaks. I'm on a losing streak, if anything. Got him. Probably not good at... What? Oh, I'm gonna get hit by a bucket. Got sloshed to death. Try and build up the crab tank special. I don't seem to be having that much luck with it at the moment. Whoa! Ouch! I didn't see that coming and it was too late once I did. Yeah, once again we're off to... I don't seem to be having much luck in this Splatfest so far. So I think you've got one. Well, you're just getting ganged on. What's going on? Oh. Well, someone may have gone around the back door here. Oh, someone was waiting for... There's no escape! I cannot escape these guys. Just when I want to go, there's one ready there to splat me. Oh, I thought that would have got one. That steamrolled, dude. Quite a good thing about quick respawn, because I seem to be getting splatted a lot. I cannot catch a break! Double it around. They're ganging us on me immediately. Jeez, then you wiped us out. Right, this tactic is getting... Yeah, there's someone there waiting. They're everywhere. Are they sure? Is this really just a team of four? Yeah, my bad luck continues. Aside from one win, I have not had much of a break here. Team Gear just seems to be... destroying us at the moment. The first splat in the home base anchor. Some clout and some pity points. Thank you. I don't know where Team Fun have been. Well. Anyway, I think that'll do it for this episode. Now let's go outside and bathe in the Splatfest vibes. Try and console myself after getting splatted relentlessly for the past several months. Bring me peace shiver, then bring me won't shiver. These stages, you... Their platforms come together at some point and this is what they do all Splatfest. I remember seeing in like the direct thing was the point where the platforms came together and they performed together. Here comes the big man. Ooh. Look at him speed. Look at Fry Dennis. Quite a good spot to watch them. And I know, I've already picked my Splatfest team and I'm starting to worry about my chances of winning. But hopefully the rest of the team is doing better than I've been doing so far. That's all I can say. Well, I think that'll do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you've been enjoying the Splatfest. Which team would you be? Grub gear or fun? What's your pick for taking to a deserted island? Well, thank you so much for watching. Please remember to like, share, subscribe. It means a lot to me. See you all next time. Catch you later.